Move.
Attention all USMC personnel. The last ground transport for embarkations will be leaving in 10 minutes, gentlemen. That's 10 minutes. As you all know, by 1700 hours, there won't be a Marine within 50 miles of this country. So don't forget your damn toothbrushes.
This fucking sucks. It's not over. We can't leave.
I hate to say it, but I gotta agree with Robo. Leaving Chernobyl to the Russians is nuts. Plain nuts.
Hey, at least we get to go home now.
Since when did we just roll over for the Reds? Come on!
Gaslight. Calm down, girls. You might break it down.
Hey, Simmons.
Fuck off, Simmons.
Hey, that's no way to talk to the guy who saved your life. If it wasn't for me, you'd be rotting back in that warehouse.
Cannon, hold your shepherd's coming.
I know you're all angry about the way the UN went. The USICOM withdrawal order of the damn Russians. Don't let anger cloud your judgment these last few hours. We're going home. The rest of us on board that bird. We've got one last recon up before you guys get to bug out. Good, we're all here. Let's get started. Captain Dressler, want to fill them in?
Sure. Okay, listen up, Marines. We caught a break. One of Lopatov's under-lieutenants wants to defect and spill his guts about the Chidaki, Moscow, and all the rest. Spukiev, that's the guy, can confirm the involvement of Chidaki operatives in what they call Plan Cobalt, the Moscow bombing. The Spukhev is worried. The Russians have moved so fast on this thing, everyone's left guessing who to trust.
Simmons, I'm sending your team in after him. Cooper, Spukhev has a safe house west of Krasnostav at 028104. I want you to take Razor and recover those files. Razor, take a Hummer and get to that safe house ASAP. Return to Manhattan with the files, and Star Force 21 will extract you back to the caisson. There won't be much of the FOB left by the time you get back. As you know, our deadline for complete withdrawal is 1700 hours. After that, there won't be a Marine within 50 miles of Chernarus. Understood?
Got it, sir.
Dressler and I are leaving for the caisson immediately. Gentlemen, your teams will be among the very last to leave the FOB, so make sure you turn out the lights.
Everything clear?
Yes, sir.
All right, then. Let's move.
Enjoy the Bagman job, Razor.
Oh, get back!
Roger!
Running out of fuel! Oh, get in!
That car.
Roger! Ready for orders. Standing by. Awaiting orders.
Thank you.
out of fuel?
Oh, danger! Swordsman, this is Razor. We've recovered the files from the Chidaki. Over.
Razor, this is Swordsman. Good job. Get back to Manhattan ASAP. Out.
Okay, that's everything we need. Now what about getting rid of the rest? I'm running out of fuel! Saber, this is Razor. Go ahead. Over.
Hey, boys. Just thought you'd like to know we're back in Manhattan already. Just getting ready to bug out with Spook AF here. Manhattans.
Yeah, that's great, Simmons. You called me up for that? Get off the line, asshole. Come on.
Whoa, don't get upset, Razor. I just thought you'd like to know, is all. I know how you worry about us. Hold up. What the fuck was that?
Simmons? Simmons, what's going on?
Ah, fuckers just messing with us.
I don't know, man. Something was wrong.
Well, call Shafto, see what he knows.
Yeah.
Swordsman, this is Razor. Message over.
Razor, this is Swordsman. Go ahead, over.
We just had a really weird message from Saber over the short line. Sounded like there might be some trouble at Manhattan. Over.
Copy. Wait.
It's bullshit. He's fucking with us, guys. I'm telling you.
Razor, this is Swordsman. We can't raise Saber from here either. The only other unit left in Manhattan is off air, too. You're en route anyway, right? Over.
Copy that. Over.
Well, double time, Marines. You're gonna get there a hell of a lot quicker than anything I send. Out.
Thank you.
God. What happened?
Another load of small explosion burns here, Coops. Small cluster bomblets, maybe? Or even grenades?
Razor! Over here!
Medic! Scarlet! Shit, is that you, Simmons?
God, do I look that bad? Cooper Spokoyev's dead. Ichidaki jumped the base. Fucking cowards waited until the others cleared out. They came for us. I didn't even get a shot off. I was on the horn to you, heard a bunch of thumps, then it started raining grenades. When I came around, most of the guys were dead. There were dackies picking through the mess. Some of them looked like Russian Specknacks too. Right gear, right face. Should have guessed the Reds would fuck us.
You might be right, Coops. Looking at those bodies, could easily be Spetsnaz.
Of course I'm right, dumbass. I was here. They were asking for you. By your damn names. You guys are so fucked. There was this one really blonde guy. Russian for sure. Are you Razor? Where is Cooper? He flipped when we wouldn't tell him. Just went down the line and knifed us. One, two, three, like that. I'm pretty screwed, right, Scarlet?
Don't call me that.
Hey, come here.
Bastard.
Is he gone?
Yeah. Sorry, Coops.
What'd he say?
He said he saved our ass again.
Heads up, guys. Stay alert. Čekali.
No, sledovali jsme ty rusáky, co se přidali k útoku na tomhle zákonu. Neřekl bych, že se tu objevili náhodou. Vypadalo to jako učebnicový příklad o klíčení a zničení.
Pro boha! Proč vy nepomohli? Seděli jste a dívali se na to?
V naší situaci si musíš vybírat jen boje, který vyhraješ, kámo. Nemůžeme plejtvat lidma. A vůbec, myslím, že byste se tady neměli poflachovat. Rusové prohlásili, že na severu žádní mariáci nejsou. Prej každý ozbrojenec bude považovaný za nepřítele. Cestou sem jsme slyšeli rozhlas v jedné vesnici. Hledají povstalce, který předstírají, že patří k americké armádě.
Cooper, we should get out of here.
Moment, Cooper? Vy jste seržant Cooper z Razor týmu?
Vy znáte to jméno?
Jo, o týmu Razorů jsem slyšel. Vím, jak jste sebrali otci Fyodorovi ty zbraně. Uvědomujete si, kolik lidí kvůli tomu zařvalo?
Hele, prosím tě, my nemohli vybrat.
Každej si může vybrat, Kupre. Chápu i tvoji lojalitu. Možná bys mohl otce Fyodora poprosit o odpuštění a pomoc.
Díky, ale nepotřebujeme, aby otec pomohl. Jdeme do Elektrozavodsk. Máme na vysoláčku vltulník.
To je risk, kámo. Všude tu rozmístí rakety země vzduch. Čedaky mají najednou z ničeho nic fantastickou výzbroj.
Díky, ale nepotřebujeme vás. Použijeme vrtulník, nebo když nejhorší, můžeme jí řídit.
Vy mě neposloucháte. Rusové nevědí, že tu jsou nějaký marňáci. Je lovecká sezóna. Ale jak chcete. S Bohem.
Swordsman, this is Razor. Message over.
Razor, this is Swordsman. You at the base yet? What's happening? Over.
Captain, Saber and Spukaev are dead. They're all dead, sir. Manhattan's a ghost town. Simmons was alive when we got here, but we lost him.
You sure there's no one left in Manhattan? Spukaev's really dead? Over.
His body's right here. There's no one left, sir. Just us. Captain, Simmons said there were some Russian Spetsnaz with the Chidaki who did this. There are some Napa witnesses here that back him up. Plus, we got bodies here that could easily be Spetsnaz.
What? Hell, Cooper, that's impossible. You realize what you're saying? Simmons must have been delirious. And you can't possibly tell if those bodies are Spetsnaz. The whole damn region is awash with Russian gear. Jesus Christ, Marine, it could have been anybody. Hell, it could have been your Napa guys dressed as Spetsnaz for all you know.
Well, that's another thing, sir. They say the Reds are looking for insurgents dressed as U.S. personnel or some bullshit.
Roger.
And that the North is free of Marines. I mean, what the Christ is going on, sir?
Wait.
Are we fair game for any Red who wants to take a shot?
Ready. Jesus, Cooper, the Russians
Two,
think we're all clear.
Lock and load.
You and Saber weren't supposed to be there, remember? God
Four.
Damn it. Just
get ready for contact.
And get the hell out of there. Over.
Copy that. I'll radio Maddox now. Razor out. Starforce 21, this is Razor Team requesting immediate extraction. Sending coordinates. Over.
Razor, this is Starforce 21. Copy that. Sure sounds like a good time to leave. I just heard about the FOB and Saber. I'm only clear
I'm
to take
you
boys back to the Kaesan. So you better not have any unfinished
dismount.
Business in Chernarus, because this is a one-way trip home. Understood?
Ready?
Copy that, Starforce 21. We'll
Ready?
Take that trip. Over.
Ready. Copy that, Razor. Hilo is inbound. Out.
Go, I'll cover.
All. Hold fire. Cleared to engage.
Covering fire.
chopper.
Roger.
Hey, listen, we're going straight to the caisson. The Russians are locking down the north pretty tight. And the CDF have just folded in the south. They don't have any fight left at all. They're just rolling over for those Reds. We're well out of here, guys. It's over. Should never come at all. Waste of fucking time.
So that's it?
Yep. We're gone, hombre. Hey, don't look so glum, Recon. At least you made it out alive.
Hey, wake up.
Oh, it feels like something's rolling in my skull.
Everyone okay?
Copy that.
Apart from the bowling?
I've been better, but
is that your pilot?
Maddox?
I don't think
you're Scarlet, check Maddox. Who the hell are you?
My name is Jan. Look, you gotta get out of here. The Russians will be coming to check the crash from Grishino. You don't have much time. Listen, Novy Sobor isn't far from here. There are some guys there who might help hide you. Ask for Martin or Mikko.
And why are you helping us? You're taking a big risk.
Well, what can I say? I like American music.
Woo! Rock and roll!
Okay, so I have brain damage.
Maddox is dead, Coop, so we got no reason to be here.
Yeah, I hear you. Damn. Maddox. I like that guy. Thanks, Jan. Let's move,
no
Marines.
Problem. Remember, Martin or Michal in Novy Sobor. Good luck.
Vehicle. All, hold fire.
Fuck, it's gone five. We've missed the boat.
Oh, damn it, he's right. We're screwed.
Hang on. Swordsman, this is Razor. Message over. Swordsman, this is Razor. Message over. They must be out of range already. We need a better radio. All. Form on me!
All. Move.
200 meters.
To our front.
Copy. What do you say, Coops? It's your call.
Let's contact the guerrillas. Maybe they can find a way to get us out of this place. Let's go. All, stay in formation.
Roger.
All, fall back.
Roger.
All, go to
that
bush.
To our
front.
Oscar Mike.
Stay in formation.
Roger.
Enemy
APC
far
to our
left.
All, stay crouched. All, go probe.
Enemy
man
far
right of
us.
Zero, enemy chopper.
All, move
100 meters
to our
front.
All,
move
100 meters
to our
front.
On the way. Roger.
All,
Move.
100 meters.
Southeast.
On the way.
All. Form on me.
Roger.
Enemy. Chopper, far. 2 out. Rear.
All, return to formation.
Roger.
All, stay frosty. All, on your feet!
Zero, six, seven, zero, six, nine, enemy, APC.
All,
Hit the dirt! All, get up! All, fall back!
Roger! Zero, five, four, zero, six, zero, enemy chopper.
All, move to
that
animal.
On the way.
Tank
far
to our
front.
All, stay in formation.
Roger. Where are you?
All, get down!
And tank to out, far.
All, return to formation!
Enemy PC,
far,
to out,
rear. Roger!
Three, fall back!
I wouldn't go that far. Whatever we saw and heard at the FOB, we can't know for sure they were involved.
All, hit the dirt!
Maybe not, but in that case, use the car guy that killed Satan. Simmons said
pants are out of my ass.
Jesus, who knows?
All, get down!
Three.
Move.
100 meters.
To our
front.
Copy.
Two.
Four.
Move.
50 meters.
To our
front.
Understood.
All. Return to formation.
Roger.
3. Be advised.
Enemy.
Chop northwest.
Far of you. Enemy.
APC.
2 out.
Left flank.
Close.
Us.
Three. Move to
that tree.
On the way.
Three. Move to
that tree.
Solid copy.
Three.
Hit the dirt!
Three.
Get down!
Three.
Regroup!
Roger. What is your location?
Three.
Get down!
Three.
Move!
200 meters.
To our
rear.
Solid copy.
Three.
Move!
100 meters.
Southeast.
Copy.
Three.
Move!
200 meters.
To our
rear. Three.
Get down!
Left flank. 500 meters.
Enemy.
Chopper.
3. Move!
100 meters.
Southeast.
Roger.
3.
Hit the dirt!
Three.
Go prone!
Enemy chop bar to our front.
Three. Move.
100 meters.
2 hours.
Left.
Roger.
Three.
Get down.
And APC. 2 hours. Front. Close.
Three.
Move.
100 meters.
East.
Copy.
Three.
Get down!
Three.
Move.
100 meters.
East.
On the way.
Three.
Get down!
Three.
Regroup!
Roger.
Enemy chop bar.
2 hours. Right. 6-7-0-5-7, enemy chopper.
All. Halt!
Roger!
All. Form on me!
Roger!
All. Move.
50 meters.
Southeast.
Understood.
Promiňte, hledáme Martin nebo Michal.
Jo, a kdo kurva jste?
Já jsem Michal. Co chcete?
Jsem Sergeant Cooper ze 27. MEU, Force Recon Razor Team. My slyšeli, že vy můžete kontaktovat NAPA.
Fakt? Tak proč bychom vám měli kurva pomáhat? Slyšeli jsme o vás, hoši. Sebrali jste Fjodorovi zbraně v Gorce.
Víte, kolik lidí kvůli vám zbytečně zheblo?
Ano, pořád to slyším. Podívejte, jsme odříznutí od MEU a nevěříme, že Rusové nás nechají jít. A myslíte, že NAPA může nás propašovat přes ruský linie k CDF na jih? Nebo nám sehnat vysíláčku na dlouhý dosah?
No, abych teda armádě nevěřil. Když jsou to teď Rusáci, šel bych na sever, tam má napad tajnou skrýškou.
Michale, proč tě máš bům pomáhat?
Řeknou, že asi přichází bouřka a vy musíte říct, že se vám líbí ten mrazivý chlad.
Ano, rozumím, Michal. Díky za vaši pomoc.
Je za co? A teď už vypadněte.
Dneska v noci bych se měl neprotížit. Jo, a musíte si zapamatovat heslo.
All! Fall back!
Roger!
All, get up! All, get back!
Roger! APC far to our left.
Vehicle far to our front. All, get down.
Rear.
All, stay in formation.
Roger.
down!
All,
get up!
Man,
wait.
To our
front!
Right flank.
Very close.
All.
Get down!
All
on your feet.
All.
Get up!
All.
Regroup!
Roger! Chopper.
APC, Nový Sobor.
Three.
Stay in formation!
Roger. What is your location?
Far to our left.
Three.
Move.
200 meters.
Northeast.
Understood.
Three.
Move to
08073.
Copy.
What is your location?
Three.
Move.
200 meters. Northeast.
Two, four. Regroup!
Roger!
All. Regroup!
Roger!
Formation.
Line.
Thank you.
Líbí se mi ten mrazový chlad.
Jo, dobrý, v pořádku. No ale kurva jste?
Jsme marňáci. Poslali nás přátelé.
Razer Team, o vás jsem slyšel, vy jste ty kundy, co sebrali Fjodorovi zbraně.
Jo, začínám litovat.
To je jasný, když nás teď potřebujete, jenže proč bychom teď měli pomáhat my vám?
My nejsme nepřítel, my jen snažíme dostat odsud pryč.
Jo, to by mi taky vyhovovalo. Tak jak to uděláme?
Prosím tě, máte vysíláčku na dlouhý dosah? Musíme kontaktovat naše loď.
No máme satelitní telefon, jestli to stačí.
Ještě lepší, můžeme zavolat Shaftou na mobil.
Je tamhle na stole. A moc s ním nehybejte, náš radista je Magor na pořádek.
Honey, is that you? I didn't think you were gonna call at this hour.
Hey there, Captain.
Shit, Cooper? You're alive? Jesus! How's the team? What happened?
We got intercepted en route. We're holed up with some Napa fighters in a safe house.
Listen, we figured you might still be alive. Yuzucom have a plan. They still want to run Black Ops inside Chinnerus. How would you feel about remaining officially MIA?
Okay. What's the other option? The Russians are hunting us, Captain. Simmons was right all along. They want us dead.
All the more reason to stay undercover then, huh? Look, don't take it personally, but I just don't believe the Russians are that dumb. Maybe some of them are a bit trigger-happy out there, but are you really telling me you think the entire Russian Federation wants you dead? Come on.
Well, you heard. What do you think, guys?
Sounds like a blast to me.
Shit, I thought it was gonna take me years to get into special ops like this. Are you kidding?
Jesus, guys. Ah, hell, what choice have we got? I'm in.
All right, Captain, you're on. We'll do it.
Outstanding. All right, Cooper, we'll be in touch. I've got to go report this now. It's good to have you back, Razor Team. Shafto out.
Hey, Robo, remember what you were saying about leaving this morning? Looks like you got your wish.
Hell yeah! Hey, do you think we're gonna get a pay grade increase?